are in the elevator now, guys. We just finished for registration in the lobby. Now we are in the 14th floor, which is we are in the tower. What is the number of the room? 1412 supposed to be in here. Ooh, this is our room. And then you can see, guys. Ooh, look at that. The view is so beautiful. Look. Okay, guys, I will make a review for the room, room hotel. Because we are in the room number 1412 here, and my husband there, and my son is Jason still talking with a friend over there. There you go. This is it. Look, it's our bedroom. Okay. This is our living room. You can just see for the balcony over there. They have a TV, hanging TV screen over there. And we have still have a dining table and dining chair. And this is our bedroom over there. Oh, this is only the look. This is our bedroom. It's only in here.
A kitchen.
Yeah, we have a
kitchen, bathroom.
And this is the bathroom with the jacuzzi. Yeah, look at that, guys. Nice. So you can cook with here, but I'm not sure that we are going to cook because we only one night stay here. This is a suite room.
I never been in a hotel with more than one room.
This is a microwave, and we have a sink in here.
Yeah, I'm
sorry. Here you go. There you go. Oh, nice! Look at that! Look at the view, guys! This is our view! Look, nice! This is our balcony! And they have a swimming pool over there! There you go! Oh my goodness! I love this place! You can see the ocean over there, guys! So whenever we open the window, and we can sit down in here, in balcony. Oh, nice. Okay. Hi guys, now we are ready to go to the beach. Here is Jackson. My husband is tired, just take a rest in a bed. And we just waiting for the elevator. This is our view from the 14th floor. Come on, Jackson. You go to the ground floor, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye. See you later. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. And Jackson ready to play on the beach. And this is our hotel there. The name is Avia Resort. Okay. I can
wait. Go straight ahead.
Okay. I'm just waiting here.
Okay. You want to be at the shore?
No, I just waiting in here, okay? You don't go too far. I just waiting over there, Jackson. It's so beautiful in the afternoon. Okay guys, after Jason play in the water little bit, now already 7 o'clock in the evening, we going to swim. Jason, you have to rinse first over there, okay? We going to swimming pool. Maybe we going to indoor swimming pool because the water is still cold. Look at Jackson. Actually, this is the resort. It's really, really nice. Go in the back, Jackson. Look at the back. Oh. Okay, guys. This is the swimming pool looks like. I'm going to. It's cold, Jackson, over there. Look at that. I'm going to go to the jacuzzi here. Go here. Yeah, I'm going in here. I don't want to go for that. It's cold. No, I go in here, okay? That's okay. You can go for there. I know that I can feel it later. Okay, guys. I just want to go to jump on the pier, okay? So, check it out later.
Hi, guys. I'm in the swimming pool now. In fact, in the swimming pool because outdoor is everybody there. So, I'm happy. I just want to be relaxed in the hot pier pool. This is fit on here. Everybody here. Somebody just get out. So, only me and Jason is here. Nobody else. And we are in the Akisan Resort. It's so nice, cool, calm, peaceful, and I'm happy to be resort. So, guys, I hope you enjoy my video. This is it. I'm in the swimming pool. Now we going stay here maybe until 8 o'clock before we go to the back to the room later. Okay, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Bye bye.